Now, this item. Crunchy frog. Am I to understand there's a real frog in here?
Yes, a little one.
What sort of frog?
A dead frog.
Is it cooked?
No.
What, a raw frog?
We use only the finest baby frogs, depicted and flown from Iraq, cleansed in finest quality spring water, lightly killed, and then sealed in a succulent Swiss quintuple smooth treble cream milk chocolate envelope and lovingly frosted with glucose.
That's us maybe, it's still a frog. Do you even take the bones out?
If we took the bones out, it wouldn't be crunchy, would it?